There. Finished. Now to hang it on a wall and make it look amazing. I'll hang it here. There. It's a shame when I take off my headset that the painting is not there anymore.
Combo this with a frame TV and you can display the stuff you make.
Put it on my Samsung The Frame TV. Now I've got VR to real life. First, you have to go into the Samsung Smart Things app, and then you're gonna find your TV. You have to make sure you've turned on your TV though, otherwise it'll just gray out. To get this photo on your phone from the Vermillion app, simply export the painting, and then you can do it two ways. Either plug your headset onto your computer and download the file, then transfer the file to your phone, or you can use the WhatsApp or Messenger app on the headset and just send yourself a message with the photo attached. Then it'll go straight to your phone. Once you've done that, you can select the picture from the folder that you've put it in. I've put it in a pictures folder, but you might be in Facebook or WhatsApp or one of those. Once you've done that, select the painting that you'd want, then select Create Mount. Now on Samsung The Frame, because it's a wide frame, if you didn't paint your picture wide like this, you might have to crop it for it to look a little bit better. You can choose between the modern mount or the shadow box mount. I'll go for the modern mount. I'll choose the blue frame. And then set on the frame. And there we go. Once you've set it on the app, it'll appear on your frame. Now you've painted a picture from VR into the real world.